some fun, this beat is sick. I wanna take a ride on your disco stick. Let's have some fun, this beat is sick. I wanna take a ride on your disco stick.
Ulusun kurdu, ulusun düşman görsün kudursun. Ulusun kurdu, ulusun düşman görsün kudursun. Kızıl tuğ alıp ta meydanlarda durulsun.
Когда водила протянул аукс, все мои волки делают ау.
Feeling, wow, model, wow, just for the, wow, plug, wow, Draco, wow, now he can't, wow, for the nigga Ronald Hero, who am I? I delete a number here, it's
hard.
When my Armenian flirt says literally anything in Turkish. I be like, I wanna take a ride on your disco stick. Catfish challenge, show a pic of you and you now.
Like I'm Biggie Popper. Keep your girl head in my tummy box.
Thanks for watching.
What's Gibby thinking about?
Tonight the music seems so loud.
Who has the better culture? Who has the better dancing? Who has the better music? Who has the better food? Where would you rather be right now? Where do you have the most families? Where have you made the most memories? Where do you currently live?
Where would you rather spend the rest of your life?
Oh, hi guys. So y'all wanted me to do a girls edition of these questions. So here are my questions finally for the Armenian girls. Let's get into it. Okay, first of all, where do you live? Do you have any Turkish friends? Either internet friends or in real life? Would you ever want to date a Turkish guy? What about Azerbaijani friends? Do you have any? Would you ever consider dating an Azerbaijani guy? Do you think it is ideal to involve politics in relationships? Do you watch any Turkish shows? If yes, which ones? Do you listen to Turkish music at all? If yes, which artists do you listen to? Thank you, my duets are open. Okay, I got my Chick-fil-A. Now I'm ready to ask some questions for my Greek boys. Let's get into it. As always, my first question is gonna be, where do you live? How many Turkish people have you met in your life? Would you be opposed to dating a Turkish girl or no? Do you speak Greek? If you don't already live in Greece, do you go there for vacation regularly? Do you think that Turks and Greeks have similar cultures? Okay, I think that was six questions. Those are the questions I can think of right now at the top of my head. But let me know if you want me to make it part two. My doors are open, as always. I would appreciate it if you do it this video. I want to get to know you and your opinions. So, take care. First of all, where do you live? Do you live in Armenia or Los Angeles, aka Little Armenia? Is Armenian your first language, or is it English, or something else? Does your last name have a Turkic word in it? Perhaps a profession that comes before Ion or Yan? Would you ever consider dating a Turkish person? If so, would your family be against it, or would they simply just not care so much? What about an Azerbaijani Turk? Would you ever date one? Because I feel like if you love somebody so much for who they are, I don't think where they're from shouldn't matter that much, but that's just my opinion. Lastly, do you and your family drink Turkish coffee, or do you just prefer American coffee? Thanks. This Armenian guy I'm talking to was like, I'm so glad you're American. Armenian girls just play too much. John, Ovaset Vores Amerikatsiyem. Who? I was gonna tell him, because I most certainly am not.